Unfortunately, it's all I'm good for now. What is this? We can't pass through here.
No, there is a way. I feel it. We might have been.
There's no use in looking behind us, Lute.
Destroyed. I wish we could have saved them.
You know this is not how it works.
Oh!
You will miss it when it's gone.
Sound. And who's making it?
Grand design. The cleansing fire of a torchbearer. The judge's mercy. A chance for a shaper to craft this city anew. One can't help but wonder.
Isn't it sacrilege for any but the bishops to guess?
True, but most of the clergy here are dead, so I doubt they mind. Though, something else piqued my curiosity. Did you feel that shockwave?
We did.
Tell me about it. Did you manage to track its source?
It originated from the cathedral, but...
I was conferring with your knight, but I suppose it's too much to expect silence from you, isn't it? Judge, have mercy on me. Speak, then.
I sense the two other Chimeras. I think they're dead. Dead because of someone or something they were fighting against. The Shagor was a result of their clash. Then, they were all gone.
It is most troubling. That is all you have to report.
Yes.
Our predicament just got a lot worse. But fear not. The Order of the Ashen Blade sent word that reinforcements are on the way. My good friend Corvo here brought the good news. Meanwhile, we are ordered to continue to follow the plan.
Empty words.
So let your actions fill them with meaning. Proceed towards the tear. Stay alive and look for the other Chimeras. Or what's left of them. Farewell.
last time I felt happy. Why don't we tell him about the convoy?
You said it yourself. If a greater scheme is in motion,
then no one is beyond suspicion. His aura was difficult to read. It's hard to picture.
We can only trust ourselves. Let's figure this out. Together. Impressive contraption. Couldn't have just made a normal bridge.
That one is damaged, but the others are intact.
Then let's clean it up, shall we? finally cross this thing.
After all that, I'm not sure if I like where this is going.
Looks like a prison.
I wonder if they knew what was going on outside.
That's unlikely. And even if they knew, I doubt that they let anyone out. It will be up to us to liberate them.
Thank you.
You think too much, Luke. Someone is watching us. It's unnerving. Whatever happens, Lute, I won't let go of you.
It's easy to get lost in this place.
It was built on the bridge. It must have a way out on the other side.
Thank you.
Traitors and captives now share a tormented fate.
We have to keep going.
If it gets me out of this terrible room...